two students this week in the beginner two class. It's the second week. We reviewed the S-turn, and then we added the Tandem Charleston with a jitterbug exit, and it goes like this.
We started with the Charleston from before, rock, step, kick, kick, retract, kick. Then the next move we do is the S-turn into the Tandem Charleston. Rock, step, kick, down, kick, down, kick, retract, kick, down. Then we do our Tandem Charleston. And then the next move is to do the jitterbug exit. Rock, step, kick, down, rock, step, triple step, rock, step.
Have fun!